where nation building is a part of family legacy. And understanding the nation's best interest is the only acknowledged peg of measure. From that Birla family arises the ethos of Birla Open Minds International School.
The Birla family has always known to contribute to nation building. My ancestors contributed to this nation by building industries and also took part in the freedom movement. As a Birla family legacy, I always feel we have a certain duty to the society. To create leaders of tomorrow is one of the greatest contributions we can have to society today. Education provides a platform to create future leaders who in turn shape our community, society, and our nation. Through education, I feel one can impart value systems into our students. Values and moral codes of ethics, which are very much on the decline today. At Birla EduTech, I want everybody to believe that we are a community, whether it is our schools, whether it is our schools with some partners, or whether it's our franchise schools. It is like one whole big community.
10 years ago, Birla EduTech was started in a small office in Mumbai with a team of some of the most brilliant minds working round the clock to create a dynamic and enriching curriculum. When we started out, it was our goal and our mission to create a new generation of leaders and innovators. Today, under the name of Birla Open Minds, we are taking huge strides towards achieving that mission and are now present across 14 states and 47 cities with over 60 schools.
An institution where innovation is nurtured relentlessly. An institution where the young India is groomed to deliver a better potential for tomorrow, today. Where open minds is just not a name, but an inherent value. It is here, at the premises of our institution, that we nurture India's tomorrow. It is here that our persevering team of educationists, whose dedication knows no bounds, and who are gritted to achieve excellence, work towards shaping our children for future challenges.
My teacher, she helped me in understanding how to build self-confidence, and we had a debate against the parents, and actually we defeated the parents, and it's because of my, I was confident, and it was because of my teachers who helped me a lot, and I would like to thank them a lot.
This school has been developed for the children with a lot of love, care and emotion.
So that they feel comfortable with their teachers. And from nursery to grade 2, we have mother-teacher concept. And that's the reason why they have a good rapport with the teacher and they share all their feelings.
Our syllabus, or what we say the curriculum, is designed by our R&D team, which is highly experienced. And this team has brought out a beautifully designed curriculum, which is integrated and it follows the global standards. We are talking of the curriculum being completely child-centered, where we focus a lot on the learning environment as well as on the approach that we have in the schools.
Catering to the four C's of the 21st century, which are communication, critical thinking and problem solving, collaboration, and creativity plus innovation. In our premises, the new age technology meets the value of environmental friendly framework, so that not only the institute can run with a world-class provision of infrastructure, right from learning inside premium facilities and using world-class provisions to experience and thus implement environmental friendly concepts, the students get the right blend of infra required for the future. It is here that an exclusive teaching program for the teachers to create a unique mentorship base across all branches and ensure consistent quality at all Birla Open Minds International School is a mandate.
So the teachers training program is the professional development which we encourage most of our teachers to undergo. We call out professionals from outside. We send our teachers for various training programs.
We try and make the teachers very, very innovative and creative, because they have to get a lot of activities in order to build up the theme and to take it forward from, you know, each level of the child.
We invite eminent personalities to the school and then conduct to teachers, because we believe that teachers are learners.
Here it's a theme, so it gives a lot of scope for the teacher and the child to be more creative and innovative, because the horizon is much bigger.
It is in this institution that a motivated curriculum design and an intelligently thought out extracurricular activity plan is celebrated. This very methodology deflects from content overload and intelligently manifests into conceptual understanding that seamlessly merges with all national and international both.
It has helped by giving opportunities to me for playing in the school team, taking us out for tournaments, giving us exposure to the world, and also by helping by giving us really good teachers and developing our skills in the sport.
Here, we nurture the young spirit of all our students, not only in confines of a classroom, but away from the brick and mortar system. We focus on a holistic learning method with inclusion of arts, sports, performing arts, visual arts, another challenging framework to nurture India's tomorrow. We find out a way to reach out to all the corners of our nation and share the quality education system embedded into the core of Birla Open Minds International School. Therefore, leaving no stone unturned to be present nationally, to cater quality education and to help our students and India to achieve the goal of unparalleled growth.
The main aim of the school is to create confident learners so that they become leaders in whatever profession they take up and give back to the community and the society.
It's not only the knowledge and the wisdom, it is a right mix of knowledge along with happiness.
To provide quality education to the students and take Birla Open Minds International as one of the best schools in the surrounding area.
The way forward for Birla Open Minds International School is a global pathway. We look at a global footprint and we see the future leaders of tomorrow spread all across the globe.
I would like to extend our gratitude to all our parents and stakeholders at Birla Open Minds. Thank you for your faith and support. We are working every day to give our children the platform they deserve to realize their true potential and fulfill all their dreams.
Lastly, and most importantly, we, as the caretaker of your child's future, partner with you so that together we can mold our young ones, provide them with a strong and sure start, and deliver to the call of the nation for a better son and daughter of the soil with the highest order of integrity, innovation, compassion, perseverance, and passion.